Hannah, it's Sam. Do you copy? Okay, I'll put this on record in case you can read it later. I've come down in some sort of balloon field. It's amazing. I'm actually on one. I'd have to be 2,000-3,000 feet above the largest continent. These things drift with the wind, but I'm presently at 70926. That's latitude 2152 south, longitude 3314 west. There's nobody here. I'll look around and see if I can find some way down to the surface. Try to reach base one. I'll stay in touch. Mania out. This one belongs to a Dr. Francis Bremer.
Susan has taken the smallest balloon and gone down to check base two herself. I know. Well, stupid, but what else can we do? It's been 12 days since we heard from them. Most of our team at base three have disappeared now. 4 out of 32 remaining at last count. Hovis went yesterday. Glory and Sims the day before. We've tried everything. I need time to prep the other balloon. That gas collector still isn't working properly. Then I'll go down and see what all the fuss is about at base one. Angela says she's found something important in Bosch's tunnels. Trust good old Angela Davis to find something at the last minute. Well, good luck to her. Hope it's not too late. I'll spend today trying to find answers here, then go down. There has to be something we can do.
Hope she made it. So what did they do to cause these disappearances? Was it something they touched? Something they opened or activated? We'll have to be careful. The main thing is these balloons are operational. They have to risk it. Scientists, but just the one entry.
Whoever found this, you must get away at once. Leave immediately. You don't know that there's a powerful...
Cut off. First the Argillans go missing, now the science personnel. What could be doing it? What was Dr. Hovis warning me about? I wish we'd had that briefing. What on earth? Hope you're getting this, Hannah. All this tech, there has to be a way to operate these things.
Stronger than the other gases in the collector. That gets it from the atmosphere. The collector is unstable, so you can't know which pipe carries the right gas. You'll need to power to lifting power. Just one try, because the pattern changes each time. I wish we could get more...
Dr. Bremer's trying to help. That means she can see me. I need to find that gas collector. What was it she said? One gas exactly 2 times stronger than the other? Then guess which pipe?